Ahora sí, plan de la jungla esto.
Hi, here's an update on the move from the White House to the Great House. Last weekend, it's been super intensive work over here. 8 o'clock in the morning, and we had put together a team of 17 people. I mean, really, 17 guys on Saturday morning, 8 o'clock, they started trickling in into the new property. They had to clear this vast extension of bad grass, and I tell you, it was unbelievable, unbelievable. The things that we pull out of that garden, just have a look. Super intensive work. They had to clear the whole thing. They had to go on the outside, on the trees that were overflowing the fences. Wow. Seriously, Sergio and I would have had to spend 200 years to do this garden. Instead, on the weekend, it's pretty much fixed, although not yet. But hey, let me tell you, there were so many, oh God. And when the snake came out, seriously, a snake. I get terrified just to think about it. Just have a look.
Vaya tela. Ahora sí, plan de la jungla esto. En la nevera esa que has traído tú y te la llevas. En la nevera.
Me da mucho asco esto, por Dios.
Snakes, dead rats, alive rats, mice, they were unbelievable. But thanks goodness, the garden is nearly fixed. Now we're gonna have to start removing removing the land and planting new seed. We are also installing a new irrigation system so that the whole thing turns out into beautiful, beautiful paradise. Guys, I really want to thank you because without you, this move will not be possible. We're also starting working on the inside of the property and oh my God, that's another story. Look, the inside. I'm just going to show you some images of how the inside looks. And you'll see the work that we have to, and seriously, just have a look. Han hecho un desastre. Pero mirad, gigantesco, cuarto de baño aquí, todo de piedra. Luego tienes una habitación aquí que da directo al jardín. Luego tienes pasillo, la cocina que está destrozada. Bueno, destrozada, que tiene que venir un equipo de limpieza industrial a quitar todo esto. Luego tienes aquí otra habitación muy grande, con piedra, que también todo esto se va a ir. Y aquí otra habitación enorme. ¿Vale? Parte de arriba, una habitación aquí muy grande. Otra habitación aquí. Aquí, madre mía. Cuarto de baño. Otra habitación aquí. Y esta otra aquí. Con salida a una terraza. Aquí. Y esa otra también.
It's unbelievable. Room after room of abandoned furniture, mess like you wouldn't believe it.
Tres habitaciones que están ahora cerradas, hay dos cerradas, era antes hay garaje, pero el tío este puso pladur, pero eso se puede tirar si queremos o hacerlo como queramos. ¿Ves? Aquí hay una habitación grande, mira tío, mira qué barbaridad. Y hay otras dos.
And this is why I'm here. This is why we need your help. It's a big move, and not only that, but we also have to fix the place that we have. Anyway, guys, thank you very much for being here. Thanks for your support. Thanks for helping us build this new heaven. And really, thank you, because without you, we just couldn't do it. Please, if you can, donate, help us build an amazing place for our animals. And please, if you can, just subscribe to my Patreon support group. Thank you very much. I'll see you tomorrow. We have so much work to do. And we have to fix the White House as well.